mask and follow social distancing. But are we disposing it correctly? No, most of us don't. Do you know the first incidence of corona was due to improper disposal of an experimental specimen? Should we repeat that? Please stay safe, dispose the used mask and gloves properly, and have a happy life.